Getting a positive HPV screening result may cause many feelings, like anxiety, fear, and stress. You might be asking yourself, do I have or will I develop cervical cancer? Or what does this mean for my health? Getting a positive result may bring forward other questions or concerns. It's important to know that HPV is a very common virus. It's spread through intimate skin-to-skin contact, and most sexually active people will get HPV at some point in their life. Most of the time, an HPV infection is harmless and goes away on its own. In some people, an HPV infection may not go away on its own. If an HPV infection doesn't go away after many years, it may cause cervical cancer. Your HPV result doesn't mean you have or will develop cervical cancer. The result allows us to follow you more closely to see if the HPV infection is causing changes to the cells on your cervix. Your HPV infection may disappear on its own, but it's important you attend any follow-up appointments recommended for you. We'll discuss this a little later. You may have other questions about your HPV results, such as, how did I get HPV? Or should I tell my partner? As mentioned before, HPV is very common and easily spread. A person can have HPV for many years without ever knowing it. There's no way to know for sure when a person got HPV. Whether or not you tell your partner about your HPV infection is entirely your decision. There's no specific treatment for the virus itself. Also, it's very likely that your partner had already been exposed to HPV by the time your HPV infection was found. But if your partner has a cervix and is eligible for cervix screening, it's a good idea that they get screened when they're due. As you know from earlier, an HPV result ensures that you receive the right follow-up. The type of follow-up you need is based on the type of high-risk HPV found in your sample or your health history. You may be recommended to visit a healthcare provider for a pap test or see a specialist for a colposcopy. It's very important that you have the follow-up recommended for you. These tests help find any changes in the cells of your cervix and determine if treatment is needed. This way, we can prevent them from developing into cervical cancer. For more information about your cervix screening result, talk to a healthcare provider or visit this website.